Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to another stream. I'm going to be doing the Riddler trophies, hopefully all of them, for the Stag Airship. Got a little guide here. I'm looking at a little video guide. And hopefully I can get this all done. I got quite a few to find. So, let's get started. And where I think did I already check this out? I can see one down there. Oh, here we go. Probably friction.
In a theoretically infinite universe, anything's possible.
Okay, so there should be one. I've already kind of lost my place. Let's see. Should be around here somewhere. I don't know how many I've got. Well, I guess there's 21. If I have 17 left, that was the one. So I had grabbed a total of 3. And I know I've got a couple marked there. Why can I not put a waypoint? Okay, it's forward and to the right. Was it up there? I do not know. Well, so here's the entrance. Okay, I'm confused. Here's where I came in at. And this thing is showing... I guess it's under that dance floor? Or whatever that is. Lounge area. Oh, okay, here it is. Uh, Okay, now this is interesting, because in the video I'm seeing, these things are not here. I do remember there's a way... Yeah, here's what I don't remember. I don't remember how to turn the ship. See, what is airship stability range? Okay, there we go. Ah, that's how you do it. Okay. Now these guys are out of the way. Good. Grapnel. Graduate. Gradient. All right, what we got next? Okay. It's pretty painless. I think I've got this one already, do I? Yep. So that's one of the three that I had. And if I'm not mistaken, I must feel like I can see another one over there. Yeah, there is. How strange. Oh great, is this another batarang thing? Okay, I think I just gotta go through and hit the switch. Yeah, okay. Okay, you gotta go back. Where are we going here? Nope, that's the beginning. Or is it? Where the hell, man? Oh, pff, duh. This door open? Oh, there's one right here. Huh. How in the world? Oh, it's a voice synthesizer.
Simon Stagg, open.
Well, this looks like it might be a riddle. Oh, that was a breakable. So that's what they are.
To pick a target before giving an order.
Open.
Oh, I think I was supposed to override those controls. Let's see. Oh, I think I already might have this one. Yep. There was supposed to be one right here. And I already have it. Okay, cool. That's number two they already had. So it's important to actually keep track of what you don't, or what you already grabbed. This is why I think a lot of YouTubers, they don't get anything at first, and then they go back and get everything. Okay, so let's go back up to the place where I was. I don't know why this guy did it in this order. It's a little strange. Maybe because the computer was there. I don't know.
I should get clear before detonating.
Holy shmoly. Okay. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to smash this thing. Yeah, but it looks like it. Okay, so there's yet another one. Now I got a feeling I may have this already because I could get up top. Oh, what did that say? Walk up? Okay, I see it. Wire walk. Got it. Okay, so then now we're gonna go back to that open area. I think we're going up here. Although, wait, maybe not. No. This is not where we're going. Where are we going? We're going there. Okay, so I got three of these guys. Okay, so this is a quick batarang. Alright, so we're going through that door down there. Let's see.
Identification confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Dark.
Hello, Dark Knights.
Dag's pet is no Figment. It's just lacking the usual pigment. No, no.
There's a riddle around here too. Is this where I fought Mr. Freeze? Bamboo.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
Is there another monkey? How do you do this one? Oh, I'm sorry, why am I calling it a monkey? It's a bat, it's a chimp. Or an ape. Okay. Okay. Okay, I think this is going to be kind of the same thing. Hell, man. Wow. I think that's all of them for this area. So I got a feeling I may have to go over to the other ship, because I think I got all these. So I'm thinking I got to go here. So 8, 12 and 3. Alright. Let's get out of this area. Well, that's already been hacked, so how do I... How do I go to the other... Is it up here? Well, the whole front of it, the other ship is blasted off. So I just gotta get off of this one. Right, he got in. Oh, you could do a smash down here. That's cool. Cheetah. Chimpanzee. Oh, there's two switches. Okay, so now... Okay, what do I do here?
Simon Stagg, open.
Greetings, idiot. I just wanted to remind you that you've solved a mere... What? 50%? That can't be right. I mean, yes. I just wanted to remind you that you've solved a mere over half of my riddles. Good day to you, sir.
Oh, I just realized I've got a problem. I don't have the freeze blast. Which is, that's interesting, because... Is this the freeze blast? Why do I not have the freeze blast? This is gonna be a problem. Okay, I gotta turn right. That's in that upper kind of, okay. It's like to my 5 o'clock. Oh yeah, it's in this area. Yeah, where do I get the freeze blast at? Okay, now I'm running into a problem. I never had the freeze blast. Okay, time for Google. Something's off here. How did I end up beating the game? And I don't need the freeze blast until now. It's in Panessa Studios. How did I never get it? Ugh. All right, I gotta get out of here now.
Streets all to ourselves. Thank you.
Now as well pick this one up.
So what do we call him now? Bruce Wayne? Well, let me try. Look out!
Open.
Father figure, don't make me laugh. Hey, Harley's still in here. Okay, let me go back to this place.
A bragging reporter's worse than an arc, but perhaps the assassin has found his mark.
Oh, am I looking for a bat symbol somewhere to photograph?
Cockney geezer. Geezer. Freezer.
Okay. Up there. Okay, the other one's like right around here, so it's direct opposite the way I'm facing. Let's get up out of here. To my left. Primate. Primates. All right. Bed. I'm actually now I'm just using the video for kind of where they're at. When I find it, it's pretty easy to solve with my own. And you know what? I think there's a breakable around here, right by these stairs. Yeah. Okay, now I gotta get through that door that I went through initially. Right up there. Oh, too high. I've got a photograph, a logo of some sort. Okay, there was one on the... Yeah, there was one here, which I've got already. Okay. And there's one all the way at the back, which is this one. Yeah, I feel like I should be able to lock this one and then tilt it again. Yeah, why wasn't that working before? Stupid thing. And there's also a breakable in here, I think. Oh, I've got it. It's right here. Okay. I can hear cockroaches. Whoa.
Simon Stagg, open.
Oh, well, what do you know?
Now I wonder, wait, was that the last one?
No, it wasn't. I somehow missed this one. Alright, where is it? Where is it? Okay, I'm looking right at it.
Simon Stagg. Open.
Wait a minute, it's back in there.
Need something moved quickly in a freezer? This company's owned by a cockney geezer.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Simon Stagg, open.
Oh, did that thing roll all the way out of the ship? Yes, it did. What just happened? Well, it's not here anymore. That number says zero. So, wait a minute. Okay, that makes me worried because the thing just flew out of the ship.
You know, it had a kind of retro class. Need something moved quickly in a freezer. This company's owned by a cockney geezer.
Ah, well now it's like there. Wow, okay. That can be really frustrating because I could get, like, I did that deliberately and I was watching, but someone who didn't know or wasn't paying attention. I'm gonna have a lot of trouble with that.
imagine the bail price.
Imagine what the Blackgate boys will do when Batman gets dumped in there.
All right, let's figure out. Let's get the riddles going. Oh, I probably should have started on the other ship. How many do I need anyway? 8. Oh no, there's 3, okay. Alright, there's 2 on this one.
A bragging reporter's worse than an arc. But perhaps the assassin has found his mark.
Found my mark, huh? And so the other one's got to be up in that area. Ugh.
Congratulations, Dark Knight. Now, I know it's exhausting, but think of your brain as a muscle and these riddles as, oh, I don't know, push-ups, crunches, curls, whatever it is your kind does when confronted with a gym mat.
Your gym mat.
So there's an albino ape, and I think I saw it earlier.
Hmm.
Okay, it's on the left. Where did I enter at? Okay, it's over here. No. Oh, here it is. Okay, so I got 11 breakables to do. So let's get back to the entrance. Okay, here was one. So directly behind me. Maybe it's up above. No, it's probably, you know what? It's gotta be down below. Oh, here we go. Oop. Okay, I've got to get back up out of here. Man, a lot of these maps are so like a dang maze. I don't know why. I don't know why I like that too much. Oh, it's actually not through the door. The next one I already have. Okay. Leads us through the door. Exactly, was this over here? It's down. Okay, it is down. Release this cockroach infestation. Okay, now the other ship. I kind of wonder, where's that opening? Well, I think it's in the... Why? Oh, I just got really disoriented.
Yeah.
Oh, this is nice. I can fly right in. I might as well just kind of look around on my own. Oh, I thought there was a guy running those flames. That was weird. A tendency to make noises when I'm like sort of thinking. Runs in my family. You know, my grandfather used to make or have almost like whole conversations with himself. So it looks like there might be a couple, like, right in here. Yep. Yeah, let it rain, cockroaches, right down on the city. Right down on the city. Okay, next one is in through the room on the left. Good evening. Oh, I went the wrong, went too far down. Okay, now I'm confused. Where did I come in at? Oh my god. Point of like to get oriented is because I know the way you come in is where this freezing chamber is. There's this. Is this? Well, I don't know if this is the one that I was looking for. No, yeah, I think it is. Okay. Okay, there's one under some stairs, but I already got that one. another one over on the side. So from the glass... Oh, I see it. It's on top of a vent. Okay. I think, yeah, I can see it from here. Yeah, there's one at the back of the ship, which I already got. There's still yet another one in here somewhere. What's interesting, it says in the very place, and I was like, I should look around. And I still didn't see it. How many more do I need? Please don't tell me. Yes, that's it. I got them all. Yes, yes. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick, like, 1 minute break. I gotta go to the restroom and get water. I'll be right back. Alright. Okay. Let's see. Wow, that went well. No major snags or problems or issues. This stag one's a good one to get, like, kind of a lot on. So let me actually look at where I'm at total. Oh, I'm more than half. I need 109. Okay. All right.
You'll fight me if I find your trophies? Fine, Enigma. I'll hold you to it.
This is one that I'm concerned about. I don't know if I'm good enough to get it.
Back up! It's
Oh my god, I actually did it. But the switch isn't open. I have been practicing with the gliding, though. You kind of have to with the other, like with threading the needle and whatnot. Yeah, because this one right here is a legitimate concern. I don't know if I'm good enough. And apparently, I guess, like, jumping from there. The problem is here, if I see, now I'm not going to get it. I had a feeling I was gonna get it from up there, just because it was lined up almost like that's where you're supposed to do it from.
Riddler's gonna regret going after Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the Bat.
See, now I feel pressured. That other one, I was just so relaxed. I'm like, I'm not gonna get this.
Congratulations, Batman. You solved all my problems and defeated me. Oh dear, my mistake. You haven't defeated me at all. In fact, you're doing very poorly.
Oh my god, I did it. Oh my god, I did my like third try. I didn't think I'd be able to get this one.
I'm telling you, when you split, what happens if the Bat decides to break all our limbs? In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room.
So this one right here, I believe, is the starting point is here.
He's tailing us. Put your foot down. Go.
No way through. Turn around.
Back up. He's going to get us. No chance.
Dang it. Damn it!
Ah, the sweet taste of someone else's failure. Faster next time, detective, or you will fail again. Faster next time, detective.
This damn sign is what got hosed everything. I think I gotta fly under it. Yeah. I'm flying under it next time.
Yeah,
I kept trying to go like up or around. It's just better to go through. You're also lined up anyways, because last time, yeah, when I went over, I overshot it. What was the other one? The other one was a race from here. Well, two there, but I don't remember what the starting point was. Well, since I'm headed this way anyways, let's go there. Might as well get all that stuff. And that'll, this will finish off, I think, all of Founders. Because, oh, nope, still got this one. What is it? Oh, no, I got everything. Water treatment plant. Okay. And I've got Arkham HQ done. How do I get past this thing? I know they like to put these things up like in places like that where you wouldn't see it unless you turned around. There's 6 trophies in here. I actually remember getting pretty stuck around here. Yeah, especially this part, because I think you have to like get out of the Batmobile and go on foot. Did I just go in a circle? I think I did. No, I don't recall getting in, but whatever. I don't. Man, I love the mechanic of the bat. I know it's similar to like calling a horse, but something about it is a little bit more impressive. with the Batmobile. Was even worse. Oh, I think I know. This book was written. This book was written. Yeah. Ugh. Okay. I just see. Oh, I thought it was. Well, let's this is taking longer than I anticipated. What do we got? Six and two. Okay. Subway construction. Subway construction. Oh, did this guy that I'm subscribed to, he must have forgotten to do the subway. Mm-hmm. That's okay, I got another one. I need to go back to the beginning. Unless, you know what? Could there be a trophy up here, maybe? Let me, check this area out. Actually, I think there is one up here. Yeah! There's one kind of over here. So if I go down to the Batmobile and just go straight... I can't seem to go that way. Oh, wait a minute. There's another one right in front of me. Greenish tint that makes me think there's something around here. Okay, I gotta get back over here. Okay, back this way. Man, this guy kind of did these all kind of in crazy order. I think I may already have this one. Yeah, it would be right here. Okay, so where's the beginning again? Let's go back to this area.
This one's particularly ingenious, Detective. You'll be stuck for... What? Already?
Okay, there's one in that corner, right there.
Oh.
Okay, there's one right there that I've already gotten. This guy has a terrible order of that he did these in. But whatever, should be grateful. Oh, I actually, okay, it's actually back over here in the square. Okay, one of each left. Thank you. right, this area is clear. How do I get to the exit? Is there an exit in here? It appears there's not. I have to go all the way back, don't I? That is an exit sign is misleading. Come on. What's up, everybody? Thanks for joining the stream. Like and subscribe. Okay, so now, where was that? Where's that trophy? It's right here. Oh, it's right here. 32, 58, 21, 36. 32 58 somewhere, it's gotta be around here. 21 it's probably 32 okay 32 58 21 it's probably up here. It's gotta be right there, close enough. What the hell happened there?
Sounds like the cells are getting cramped in GCPD. Militia don't scare
me. Oh, there it is. Maybe I needed to use the Batmobile. It's actually a pretty straightforward shot.
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Cost me a lot of time. Was the Batmobile not where I left it?
I already play myself a chess and cook myself nutritionally perfect meals before conducting thrilling discussions with myself online using multiple usernames. It's the next logical step. Logical.
Oh God! I started clenching my jaw there. Whew. All right, this area is clear. All right, man. So, wow. Now I gotta do Bleak and Miyagi, whatever it's called. Alright, I'm going to take a break. I actually called this this stream, I called it the airships, unless I said that's what I was going to do. Well, that wasn't even English. I was planning on only doing that. But this is part of Bleak up here. But yeah, as you saw, this thing kind of worked out, so I just did the other races, and this looked like low-hanging fruit. So, where am I at now in terms of 82%, huh? 144. So I need 99 more. Okay. All right, well, you guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and I will see you later. All right, bye.